I can't say much because we're fucking losing, but I feel like Ahri's better if you have CC to play off of. But I guess they just played her for more like kite. But I don't know what Siddd does then. In that comp.
I have no idea.
Cause they don't really have CC that Siddd can do damage on either.
They Braum Q him and then they Sharana auto attack Q and get the stun.
That's like the whole plan.
Balls was fucking whoever that was, players.
Oh, right.
Nasa.
Did they like first or early pick Rumble then they pick Bao into it?
I think it was first pick Callista, then they took Maokai and something. What was it? I don't really remember. I know three junglers were banned. C9 banned, Nidalee, Gragas, Raxa.
Really? Wait, really?
Yeah.
Holy shit, dude.
Yeah.
That is so true.
Did they take Eve for Sertation?
No, they played Siv jungle, dude.
No, I mean, in the main, I was trying to remember what their 1-2 was. It was Maokai and something else.
Yeah, I don't know. Wait, they picked Mao against C9? It's like, I think it's pretty obvious Balls is going to pick Rumble.
Yeah, Balls went Merc Treads this game. I've never seen him do that on Rumble. It seemed pretty fucking good. Maokai like, could not kill him.
Yeah. I remember seeing him getting dove by Yi in top lane.
Yeah, they did a 3-man dive. It was not worth it at all, though. They blew TP,
got
1 kill, no
too.
Objectives. Yeah, they lost a turret and almost a second turret bot.
Yi's actually really disgusting if he somehow get ahead.
Yeah.
Like, he just fucking goes off on the side.
Incarnation almost solo killed him in lane. Dude, I got a ridiculous start though. They started their own red or something like that, and I basically high got like 3 sections of jungle. Not quite sure how that happened.
Oh, really? Did he have exhaust might on the shift?
Yeah, he went exhaust.
Is that the best?
I haven't really played much Shiv. I'm not a huge fan of her because she's not ahead. She's not that useful, but.
I remember when heal got changed and you played heal Shiv or heal smite Shiv jungle.
Dude, I was destroying those games.
What the fuck?
Do you remember that? Legit. No, I'm not even kidding, dude. Every game we ran heal Shiv was hilariously successful.
Why did you never pull it out, dude? Dude, that patch fucked everyone because like it just changed the whole game.
Yep. But that was when we were running double heal bot lane.
Oh, yeah.
I love playing Nidalee because you don't really have to watch out for anything. You just fucking go wherever you want.
All those Gragas shits on you, Scuttle. Is it Jungler?
Sure.
Oh, it's Lee Sin. This guy plays so much Lee Sin, too.
Dude, he's like a Yasuo, man.
I think he just plays Yasuo and then leave. It's not good. Holy shit, dude.
Fucked me.
He just got fucking smashed. Yo, you wanna gank mid? It's a really good spot. It's frozen by my tower. It's Ahri.
Yes, master.
Gank my lane. He's also hugging your side for some reason.
I'm thinking Lee might be. Oh, let me stop. Right,
I have heal. You're fine. I'm gonna walk up. Alright, well. Jeez. Good job, Will!
Will that freeze?
No. It's fine. I need to shove it anyway. Fuck, maybe I should have frozen actually. Is he recalling?
Like it.
The fuck, Santorin? It's way past her bedtime! Tilt! Santorin, go get some sleep for the sake of the team. Goddamn, dude. Should I sell my pot to get the upgrade? Or should I can wait for it?
Fucking drug dealer?
What?
How much for a G? Alright, so I get like a half ounce.
Happy birthday, dude. Sold.
Okay, I'll buy a whole quarter pound.
Wait, what? Are you high?
What were you talking about?
What are you talking about?
You said you were trying to sell pot for money, and I was...
Oh.
Buy some from you.
How was that? Oh, never mind. I can't talk about that on stream. Just kidding. Joke.
Funny joke. Getting two wards to put around mid.
Holy shit. Santorin. Only wards and ganks mid the whole game.
Exactly. My purpose on the rift.
Have you seen how much jungle pressure TSM puts on mid just to make sure Bjergsen goes even?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fucking sweet strat.
Yeah. That's actually why TSM is losing. Because Bjergsen is just constantly calling for ganks. All the time.
Huge ego player.
There was a... what's it called? There was like a Wall Esports thing where they were like, which coach do you think has the hardest job? And then someone tweeted, definitely Loco, because Bjergsen has a big ego and a bad attitude.
Jesus.
It was like, that fucking tweet gets quoted so much in our team. If someone says something where I was like, ugh! Quit it with the big ego and the bad attitude.
Can't just be a team player, man.
Sorry. Gank mid, please. I'm kidding, it's actually not gankable.
Definitely not supposed to say please. Supposed to just
gank mid, gank you it. Bitch.
Yeah.
Lee's here. Taking your ward.
Lee's mid, I'm gonna need some counter pressure.
I need pressure right now, please. I'm getting zoned. Even though I see Lee walking to the other side. I'm getting destroyed 1v1.
I'm getting shit on, I need some help.
I'm fucking dead. Oh man, I barely survived. I'm okay.
Lucky. Fucking Santorin wouldn't let that happen to you. Bad.
I'm actually known for leaving scrims once I lose trades.
Calling the forfeit level 3. Had to use a health bot. Remake.
Yeah, I should have really dodged that skill shot. I don't want to waste time anymore.
You know, this wouldn't happen in an LCS game. Can we just get good practice conditions, please?
Holy shit, dude. Did your team ever make that excuse? Back when I was in Europe, that was like every game. It was like, yeah, but this shit wouldn't happen in LCS. I was like, wait, why? Because they would never do this.
It usually happens with jungle matchups. We'll play a Sejuani and scrim or some shit into Rek'Sai, and then Rek'Sai gets 50 kills early game, and I'm like, yeah, I'm really not liking this matchup. I can't do too much early game. They're like, oh, no, it's cool. You know, in LCS, everyone plays a lot safer, so it won't happen. I'm just like, it kind of does happen in LCS.
Yeah.
Maybe Bjergsen Senpai won't notice me taking blue.
Bitch.
Oh, he's coming. Quick, Baka. Kill the blue.
I'm here. Thank you for your efforts. Yeah, you wanna run bot? You wanna four man them?
I wanna commit. That's an option.
No.
Yeah, let's
not
do it.
Not today. I'm coming. Let's pray they don't have a pink here. Nope, but they have a Lee. And a pink.
Yeah. Coming in this guy's mouth.
Okay. He has no Q. I'm facing Ahri on the other side. She's chunk.
He's at 1 HP over here. Yeah, they're all really low.
Yo, I just boned Ahri. I'm gonna shove up mid, then I can come bottom again. I'm just gonna laser it and move.
Holy fuck.
I'm coming down.
Oh, what the fuck, dude? He's like fucking his own team.
I'm coming. You good?
Oh! Good. Oh, fuck! That heal, just did a little more.
This is so sad. I'm just running all around looking for Ahri. God, my jungler was his mid there instead of bottom.
I know, what the fuck.
Oh, wait, I'm doing with you, sorry.
My jungler fucking sucks, dude. I don't know why he's not mid, honestly.
Yeah. See, like, as soon as someone showed up mid, I got a kill.
Like dude, look at Tarnit, he's fucking farming mid. Like, oh, spirit should be getting thrown.
He's getting CS. Ah! Dude, would you do that? Would you fucking throw spears from the Wraith camp? Holy shit, yeah, that shit puts me on tilt.
Oh, I know.
That was
I was fucking laughed.
That was one scream. Wait.
I was like, yeah, I sat here for like a minute.
You threw like five. Yeah, it's just so dumb.
Holy I only stocked 3 out of mana.
That was actually
going
for
CS. Huh,
what the fuck? You steal my CS?
It'll never happen again.
Centaurin, 10 push-ups. Give me 10.
That's a fucking reward for Centaurin. Oh, no wonder he's so fucking ripped, dude. Hawkeye 6-pack. Dirk makes some exercise when he fucks up.
I'm like, Centaurin, eat a burger. He's like, no.
Bad emote.
Is it true that you hate anyone of other color and I only like white people? Damn. That's pretty racist. Can I make a play bot? Probably. Probably not. That would mean I would have to move from my own lane and give up my lane advantage. So, this is something I don't consider possible.
Don't take Matrix. We can deny RCS if it's still up.
You know we actually do that sometimes. Oh my god. This jungler is horrendous.
I need my fucking Rylai.
Is Tyr actually good?
Crystal Spectre. It's what
the Chinese
people do. I like it. Like being able to poke their enemy in mana.
Yeah.
I think that normally I should be doing a different smite besides purple here, but...
I think people do blue. Help, how about...
AFK'd it.
Arya's ult. I might go for the ult then.
Your wraith is ready, Senpai. This looks pretty fun for them.
Yeah.
Every time they're I try to get some solo kick, I feel like I always get gangbanged somehow. Anytime I have some lead like this, just will always get fucks on the way. Alright, Shen. Flash John!
Oh, there he is!
Here it is.
But he missed. Oh, wait, the TP! Holy shit! Oh my god.
I missed that?
Wait, whoa, bud! What the fuck is going on? Rip my mana.
Dude, these guys are fucking...
Oh!
...scripting my spears.
Sorry, you were saying before?
Every time.
You were saying before?
Legit. It's like, oh, we got an advantage? Oh, a new challenger approaches. Quirky with the cleanup. Triple kill.
Damn, dude. That was so sad. I was just out of mana for so long.
MF is hardcore fapping bot.
Getting the objective. Look how greedy we are mid. Not playing for objectives.
Oh my god, that fucking reaction. Holy shit, Reddit.
Is Runeglaive a buff or a nerf to Nidalee? What do you think?
Wait, buff?
I think it's a buff.
Yeah, you blue. I like it.
It looks pretty good.
I honestly just like it because I run out of mana. It's so fucking annoying playing champions that run out of mana.
Yeah.
Just getting normal things. like being able to fucking use my spells. Good time.
That's why I play mana less champions.
Dude.
Like Viktor. Viktor actually has like zero mana cost. Because his freaking core item gives so much mana. Oh my god, dude. When is the last time I have seen a bard in a game?
Bard used to be my go-to support until Tahm Kench came along. I'm so sad I lost that support Tahm Kench game earlier, man. I feel like I was...
You call him Tahm?
...all the plays in the world.
Freaking Tahm Kench.
Tahm Kench.
Oh, this old... Oh, this Bardle! Insanity.
Oh, they're TPing.
Oh, really?
I hit him! Oh, fuck, he has Trinity. Get out!
Oh, shit. Fuck out!
I thought he almost fucking taunted into my ass.
Wait, why didn't Ahri just go on me? Are we turning this? That was a really good laser. I really want to fight this.
It's 45, but...
We can definitely win. Never mind, we're low as fuck. I'm joking. I was like, I'm full HP, it's okay.
What is your fault? It's cool.
That's how TSM operates. So we're losing a lot of games. I'm forcing team fights when I'm full HP. My teammates are one. Rip. You know, I've been starting to take the small ones on Viktor.
I think it's good.
Because they don't give as much, what's it called?
It XP, doesn't really right? fuck you so just get, that much. I just get and it makes gold. Your CS look better, so when they pull up their stats on LCS.
They're like, Bjergsen's been outlaning everyone consistently. Taking more jungle camps than the opponent.
Bjergsen has an average differential of 15.81 CS over his lane opponent in 20 minutes. It's really outstanding. The fact that two sims...
Yo, move over here, you bitch. I mean, friend.
Giving you that angle in my bed.
Shut up, Keith. Yo, dude, you're going in.
Holy shit. That was some fucking damage. They expected to be a one shot by that.
Dude, I am CC for days. Good
night.
That
was fucking dick.
I feel like our ship is having a good time in the top lane farming. That build is... I don't even know what it is.
It's the anti-Fizz build.
Yeah, because Fizz doesn't have a percentage max HP spell. So stacking HP is really effective.
Agreed. Fizz commonly doesn't build Blade of the Rune King either.
Holy shit, dude. You have such a bad attitude.
Just goes along with my big ego.
Same. Oh my god, dude. This coffee's so fucking good. I wonder where, the nearest
daily.
McDonald's is. No, they're pretty close to 7-Eleven. In San Jose, I used to get 7-Eleven coffee every morning.
But you were on the team when they lived in San Jose.
Yeah, I just didn't play LCS. I just moved in there and then moved to LA in the offseason.
Say, fuck, that's a long time.
Yeah, well, I've been here almost 2 years now.
Yeah, Reggie was only...
Reggie was like end of season three.
Yeah, only the first split that I was LCS with Reggie. I remember when Reggie left, I was
sad. Taught this bitch. Or that one. Here we go. We're going in, boys.
Great.
Oh.
Oh my god.
The stun? I lied?
Ah! No, fuck you!
Oh! It's your boy, Chapanya!
Fuck this guy. He just died to his ult, and I died to his ult again right after.
Good shit. Mm-hmm. Is it bad?
Raping me butt.
Is it bad to buy Abyssal here?
I was considering it.
I don't know, dude. I think I'll do it. Is it a bad build if I go Luden's Abyssal?
No idea.
Maybe I should have just rushed Abyssal then. Like CDR boots Abyssal. I think that would probably be better if I'm planning on going Abyssal anyway. That's what a lot of people have been doing. I think if I go Abyssal now, it kind of fucks my build path. Oh wait, I actually had heal for you. Anyways.
But you can save it for yourself next time.
Yeah. Well, I wouldn't have healed Santorin if he was close to dying. That's why I generally just go barrier.
I deserve the death. I deserve the punishment for dying.
I generally just go barrier. And I feel like if people are in a position where they're gonna die, it's just because they misplayed and they deserve to die.
Exactly. Agree.
What do you think about that philosophy?
Good. Oh. Survival of the fittest.
And if I die and my teammates don't peel, I get really mad. Oh.
My teammates should have healed. If I accidentally walked in, that would have been so fucking
Yo,
bad.
I'm taking this fucking tunnel.
Holy shit, you're a fucking troll!
Oh my god! That was not my smartest decision. Dude, I so wish my teammates were there to heal me and peel for me there.
If I should have been running heal, I think.
Shit doesn't die until now. Alright. How about I don't do that next time? And then see how it goes.
Well, we got Ahri, so.
Oh, we did. Not bad. Okay, man.
I'm taking this fucking tunnel.
Oh, I'm dead. Can I go Fizz? Can Fizz go on me? That would be a yes.
If that charm hit me, I was just straight dead. You wanna stay or you gonna back?
I'm in back.
I think the biggest reason honestly that I prefer Tian Hilly is A for the Seraph Shield and B for the fucking just so I can use my heal. More so than poking. I like taking her as anti-poke. And if with Tyr you can actually like hammer your heal.
Oh yeah, she's pretty obnoxious. I'm coming. Oh. I don't have ult. Oh my god, dude, you got fucked.
Dude, I'm getting one shot by this guy. I shouldn't even flash.
Did you have Seraphs?
I think I did, yeah.
I don't think it would matter, actually. Is that one more ult charge? Damn, dude.
Being legit straight pounded by
that
him.
That was some insane aggressive plays. Swear to god, this Bard is so fucking annoying.
It's hell MR. Get a Lee on your right.
Fuck. Can he please die?
Hold that fish.
Might as well. Oh, rotate all the way across the map.
Cross country, Victor.
Can I do this? I have mana for two spells. MF speed, though. It's pretty real. Quick flash. Mama, help!
Oh, no. No! Not him! Anyone but him!
720 no scope, pound!
I think you should be going banner, by the way, sorry, just stopped one-shotting me.
I could go lock it too, actually.
Yeah, you know what, that's actually a better shield. Helps me more.
I could actually go both. Do they stack? No, they don't.
Right. I don't see the harm in doing it. It might stack. There's a chance to make it help me more.
Might stack. Dude, stacking Voda was like the biggest bullshit in the game.
Oh, I know.
It's like, let me just play Vlad and Kennen with double Voda. Double Zhonya's.
I never played competitively during that time.
Oh, I played online tournaments. I play like Gopher Logs and stuff like that. Oh, I just misclicked W instead of...
Yeah, I played in hella Gopher Logs back in the day. Okay. I remember during Season 2 Worlds, M5 was over in NA.
Yeah.
And we just won our first Gopher Lol. So they posted this looking for team chat that had all the pros and stuff. And Skype, there you go. Is anyone available to scrim? And I was feeling confident because we just won, so I was like, hey, you can scrim team normal stars. We just won a Gopher Lol. And they're like, why not? And this was an M5, was god tier.
Yeah.
And we ended up going 1-1 off of the scrims.
Wait, how did they scrim, I guess? Because they were in NA?
Yeah, they were in NA.
Oh. Yeah, we scrimmed them quite a bit. And we also played them in Gopher Lol and like ranked teams a lot. That was back when people actually played ranked teams. Like all the competitive teams.
That was a highlight of Team Normal Stars. Took one game off M5.
Yeah. We beat M5 in the final of a Gopher Lol because, like, fucking Alex was sick. So, Gosu Pepper played mid. And their sub was playing, support for them. And we won, and I was like, holy shit, we're so good! But Alex, he shouldn't even play. I'm getting Abyssal. Wait, for real? They just Bard ulted. Bard ult is like the worst and the best ult in the game at the same time. Wait, what the fuck, I'm coming. Shiv is level 17 and like literally unkillable. But also actually useless at the same time. It's pretty epic. It's so obnoxious that Ludens procs slow. She better not do any damage to him. Ha! Pew pew pew! Oh! Use charm. Nice. Will, unmute yourself, you fucking troll. Oh, I muted you.
Well then! Like, how long am I muted for?
Well then. Whoops.
this shit!
Oh my god, this is so bad.
Yeah. My boy, I can clean up. Just straight up muting you like that. What a bad attitude. A corky flank.
Oh my god.
Valkyrie from the back.
You gotta be shitting me here. Oh my god, I suck dicks. I didn't know the next wave was coming in so fast. Fucking Bartle. Cross the land.
There he is. Too bad he's unkillable. Look at my damage.
Thank Bart.
God, I'm gonna fucking die here, dude.
Do you think Void Staff's still broken? Even after the nerf to it?
Of course. Why is it a nerf?
I guess it's more AP. It just costs extra gold.
Yeah, it costs a bit more.
It's 205 extra gold for 10 more AP.
20 more AP. What?
No, it went from 70 to 80.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I guess it's like...
I think Void Staff is the most broken item ever.
Yeah, it's really fucking strong. I think this build I have to have Void by third item. When I have CDR boots.
Coming. I gotta heal. Oh shit, that meat fuck your ass.
Oh my god, MF is so OP.
I miss both. We should Baron, I think. Baron Chana. He's a higher level. This might's on him. Let's go.
You got it, dude. Oh, we have Shiv. That's free. I'm coming. I have a ton of AP. I just don't have any magic pen. Oh!
Oh man, it's gone.
Holy fuck.
Fuck, dude.
The double smite. Coming. Alright. Yo, let's go straight down mid, I think. Yeah, I should definitely not have Luden's and Abyssal this
point. Oh my god, fucking Corky was there. I didn't even notice. I'm pretty sure the Rocket got it.
Oh my god! I'm gonna ban Corky's little queue from now on just so I don't have to hear that bullshit anymore. Wait, really?
I don't have heal for free.
Jesus. Bard Mania. Yeah, I'm gonna bait this Lee, okay?
Put him right next to you.
Sam. It's true, I am getting carried by these med heals. Yeah, it's... Relax. Wow, I one-shot the camp. That feels so good. Do you still live in the C9 house?
Yeah, I do.
Damn. Do you just chill when everyone else is at LCS? Got the whole house for yourself? Wait, is Charlie here or is he at the house?
The C9 Tempest team is staying with us right now.
Wait, how big is your house?
They're fucking bunking it. They got like bunk beds. Damn.
Is Charlie here or is he at the house?
I think he's... At our house?
Bobbitup was at was on stage today.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure Charlie's still here. Okay. North.
Bubba Dub though with the winning draft.
Oh my god, dude. What the hell? That Luden's Rallies is legitimately a troll interaction.
Oh my god, yeah. It is. And before they nerf Rallies so it doesn't get slowed by Luden's anymore. I always think Corki Q is a small Bard ult, you know?
We did the same thing.
Yeah, they pretty much do the same thing, except for not at all.
This Ahri's legit waiting to just go in my ass. He hasn't ulted yet.
There he goes. Let's cut it out.
How did he ult there?
Oh!
I got healing too. One.
Rip, oh, he's stunned. Man, I'm playing so greedy.
Just spamming every fucking button.
Sick.
Let XD.
Let X or gear. Yeah, I think old Void was probably better. I think they're just trying to make up for the lack of AP on Zhonya's. I think they're just trying to make up for the lack of AP on Zhonya's with the Void change.
I think it's just a nerf to Void, but they're trying to not make it a strict nerf. I don't know, I legitimately think... Obviously, I'm an Aegis hater, but... Just because the item exists, Void Staff becomes legit necessary if you want to do any damage. Like, yeah. If you don't have it by the time they have Aegis and then MR in their tanks, you'll just, like, zero damage.
Yeah, it's pretty disgusting. I don't know, so many mids build, like, Void, no Void until later. And I'm honestly not a big fan of CDR boosts in general. Unless you go early Void. Alright, dude, I'm full items. See if I can actually be useful now.
A death cap. Actually, no, I don't. Fuck, the thing's so expensive. How much is it after this? 2250.
I'm just gonna flash in and kill someone or die. We'll see. What do you think of that idea?
Down. I think if they got rid of Aegis, they'd have to get rid of Abyssal too. I think they would. I think Abyssal would be too broken.
I don't think they would get rid of it. Oh, they're already looking to rework Abyssal. But they didn't go through with it. I like how we're sieging with no wave. I think this is a really good idea. Yeah, it's a fucking banner minion too.
It literally would just have kept pushing.
Yeah.
Oh my god, this is gonna take us so long to kill.
Dude, you should try playing a Zer.
This is so fucking lame.
You can't do damage to it. Sick.
What the hell, dude? Why is that a thing?
I don't know. That item is so annoying. Welcome to the life of being an AP man.
The thing I just remember when I was looking at your gamer's tip, you guys both had full AP comps. It was so fucking weird. You had like both teams had AP top jungle mid and then Kog'Maw Corki, the two fucking magic damage ADs.
We shouldn't have picked the what's it called? We shouldn't have picked Corki. I don't know. Pretty bad pick. If we don't get the mid game payout on Corki, which we didn't because we lost early game too hard. But it's because, like, if you look at teams like. Holy shit, okay. Ahri's like 1 HP. If you look at teams like SKT, they play full magic damage comps all the time.
Yeah, I see it in Asia.
Like, literally every game. But when they play stronger early game comps, they always end before like 35 minutes, 30 minutes. Then they just set up team fights really well. So like, only your tanks are gonna stack MR. You can still kill the backline. They're only gonna have like one MR item, and Corki still does split damage. I don't know. You just have to play really well. The magic damage comes to pay out. I always overestimate my Q's
damage. Oh my god, he crit me. Are you shitting me, man?
Dude, we're getting
heads on you too. My bad for not playing around the crit.
Oh, I just love MF as a champion.
It's the 10%.
Shen is fucking going in, dude. The Shen support.
He's actually doing work.
SKT plays like TF Mao, Corki, Viktor, Fizz, Corki. Like,
yeah. I'd say Fizz is.
Yeah, Fizz is like split.
A hybrid, I'd say.
But they will play like Nott or fucking Mao top. I don't know. Imagine like any fucking AP tank, and then they put Corki and they put an AP mid. They usually have Rek'Sai or Eve, but I don't think it makes much of a difference. He's not gonna make anyone build armor. Because you have fucking Rek'Sai.
For some reason, that all the Asian Eve skill warriors still in Siddhis and are fucking Moonglaive. I don't really know why.
On Eve?
Oh my god, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Yeah, they got a warrior on Eve. Moonglaive.
Yeah. Let's group. Is Baron up?
Except for Baron. Should be.
I'm just gonna face Shikir and probably die. And then blame the team.
No, that's true. Fifth dragon's in a minute 25 also.
Where'd you spot it? Oh. They're coming in here. You check pit? Did you check pit?
Yeah, I did.
Oh boy. Oh, he threw out the fish. He missed it. We should not guide into this choke or run into this choke and fight. That Bardal doesn't even do anything. Dude, this is such a bad spot to fight. Holy fuck. I'm completely unable to do damage. Lee?
Has to be them running into the shark, not us.
He has TP.
The home guard?
Yeah, it is. Just start ban?
Effect. Isn't there? Holy shit, my Q did 1600.
Dude, we're losing this?
Need a warning. Got a heal for you?
I have some heal in town. Are they low? I guess you could say that. God.
Oh, what the hell? Holy fucking Jew.
All right, we did it.
Fucking me in the ass. Woo!
Dude, I want more of this coffee, fuck.
Right? Dude, I want to get another one too.
It's actually good.
Dude, I got played by that Lee at the end there. Holy